Involuntary responses. Does your body have a mind of itself? Imagine that after a long day working at work, you cook dinner, move the food from the stove and set it on a table. You turn to get some place from the cupboard and absent-mindedly lean on the stove.
Against
the stove. Then you jerk your hand away and realize in an instant later you had touched a hot burner. Moving your hand before you realize that you are in danger save you from a serious burn. But did you know how you did it?
How do you do it?
Normally your brain controls the parts, how the parts of your body move by sending electronic signals that travels to your muscles through nerves. Most message pass through spinal cord, a column of nerves in your spine. But every day your body moves without you think about it. If you step on something sharp with bare feet, you will lift your leg before you realize what's happened. Your body also continuously adjusts to stimuli in your environment, called making changes called autonomous reactions. For example, when you start exercising, your heart rate increases, and in dim light, the pupils of your eyes expand to help you see. Pulling your hand back from a hot stove and jumping back while you step on something sharp are examples of another form of involuntary reactions. Reflex. A reflex helps you respond quickly to danger so you won't get hurt. For most reflex, the signals that move your muscles comes from your spinal cord. This allows you to respond quicker than you can. If you have to wait the signal travel to your brain and back, nerves in the spinal can generate a signal that tells your muscle how to respond specific stimuli. These signals could be extremely complicated because moving involves multiple muscles. For example, pulling your foot back from a sharp object requires not only moving legs but also contracting muscles in another leg to stabilize you so you keep your balance. After all, falling on something sharp will be as bad as stepping on it. Your body have an amazing capability of adapting new situations and respond to stimuli. Be thankful that you don't need to think about every move you did.
How?